racing some of these randoms here. I think I picked a freaking too fast of a freaking vehicle here. I think we got this. Okay, I think I just need to stop flooring it like I am. Get the brakes around the corners, just tap it. Alright. It's definitely not the right kind of vehicle to use for this track, but I'm making it work. I don't know what that character's doing over there, but okay. That was pretty close. About smacked that. I think I'm about to lap this person. I feel bad. I feel terribly bad for lapping this person. I'm sorry, Average Brecky. Oh my god, I am so sorry. I'm sorry, oh my god, I feel so bad right now. Man, I feel really bad. There's a reason why I put on non-contact, because most times I really get into like a lobby or something, or I go up against somebody in racing, they're like knocking people out of the way or just like playing really dirty, and that's just not how I play. when I race, I want a clean driving. Okay, we're good. I'm starting to notice this guy's actually starting to catch up to me. Okay. This guy's actually starting to catch up to me. Man, that guy actually made some pretty good time on that one.